in this week from Route 4, we get an overview of the construction site. Helical Drilling is finishing the last of the rammed aggregate piers in the building pad. At the Route 109 entrance, a crew is digging for the water main connection to Mayflower Drive. Looking over the building site, two crews are forming and placing concrete footings. You can see wooden forms framing the walls of the mechanical room. The foundation wall is continuing to take shape.